we are in Leicester Square, London. Let's see some souvenir for the coronation of the Charles, King Charles of London. It's going to be tomorrow, 6. The souvenir shop, and we're going to head to the street. These are the preparations in the streets of London, central London, for King Charles coronation tomorrow, May 6th. Today is May 5th, the day before the coronation, so we're going to walk around. Let's see what's happening in preparation for tomorrow's coronation. The display books in hot charts, actually. Look at the display in Regent Street in London. So many British flags. The Burberry store. Look at that. King and Country in Ted Baker. That's the display window of Ted Baker in Regent Street. The crown on top of the bus stop. We are in Oxford Street in London, and look at that. There's a bus stop there with a crown on top of it. King Charles, and there's mugs. Charles.
Because I'm still looking at the weather, and it's Friday.
So that's the Oxford Street. Waterstone display in Piccadilly, London. The King's Palace. King Charles Coronation and the books they're selling at the moment in Waterstone. Famous Corgi staring at me.